Lovely, beloved Dean Harlow.
Thank you.
Now I'd like to ask Ron.